There's all kinds of people that go into medicine. There are risk takers, there are very conservative people, but when you're dealing with somebody's life, you shouldn't be gambling. And we are often told when to operate, when to treat. We're not so much told when not to operate, when not to treat. And it turns out knowing when not to treat is the more difficult decision.